Luton. Now, Finnieston, a beautiful ball from Luton and a great goal for Chelsea. Just look at the face of the goalkeeper. He knows he was cruelly exposed there. The joy in the crowd.
Well, they showed a lot of patience there and a lot of nerve, Luton, but also Chelsea kept hustling them and showed a lot of vim and vigour about their play. Finnieston playing it back for Stanley. Good looking cross there. And West getting it away, but not far. Sparrow! Oh, what a goal!